A couple weeks ago, we brought you news via our weblog about a flaw in the firmware of the PlayStation Portable that allowed easy execution of arbitrary code. After Sony fixed the flaw with the firmware upgrade, many rushed to create a firmware downgrader. Soon, a Trojan disguised as just another firmware downgrader hit the net that would render your PSP unusable. Today, we'll take a look at a few demonstrations of arbitrary code running on the PSP. The first is a proof of concept that exploits a flaw in the PSP's photo viewer application. As you can see, it locks up the PSP, requiring a reboot. After the machine is rebooted, everything's back to normal, no permanent damage is done. We'll take a look at that again a bit closer up. The second demonstration shows Hello World text on the screen. This is a proof of concept showing the ability to run arbitrary code on the PSP. And finally, we run the Trojan, which deletes three critical system files from the system's flash memory. Again in slow motion, you see a message pop up on the screen very briefly. Your PSP is now as useful and entertaining as a brick.
We have a brick. Time of death. 13 people.
That was it then. Sorry.